Dick Butkus, an all-time great player for Chicago Bears, has died at the age of 80. According to TMZ Sports, the paramedicals responded to a call for a medical emergency at Butkus' residence in Malibu Thursday afternoon. Butkus was pronounced dead at the scene due to a cardiac arrest. May his soul rest in peace.